personification of longevity and hard work, the 16-time world champion.
Well, not just a 16-time world champion, a Hollywood phenomenon and a man who embodies the meaning of superstar.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions,
John Cena!
I was worried about this happening.
And this superstar is waiting for him. Where's he at? Oh, there he is!
There's Cena!
When they're battling under extreme rules.
Well, make no mistake about it, this match is high stakes, high risk, and high reward. A mistake here can take years off your career.
Yeah, it's impossible to predict what kind of danger awaits because everything and anything is legal here, gentlemen.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no-disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Yeah. Tagged with a punch. Oh, did you hear the sound that made?
Ooh, well measured.
Nice counter by Cena.
He saw it coming.
He returns to the ring.
Heading back to the ring.
Ah, flipping the script on him there.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Two-handed chokeslam!
Cena's in trouble! Cena's in trouble!
Stiff punch.
Bad predicament right here.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
He goes for the quick pin.
And pops the shoulder up.
No harm in seeing if he can finish him off quick there.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Attack being brought to him.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test. After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point. Shot to the side of the face.
He's done.
He could pin his opponent right here. It's over. A defiant kick out after one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Oh, no. Cena. Sunset bomb.
Wow. And a strong kick out at one.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
What now? Oh, stop right there, gut. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
The table! The table's being set!
And this one might be headed ringside. Oh, look at this!
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Punch right in the face. He has to be at his limit now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. All right, sliding back in.
Just happened.
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Setting this table up, and guys, someone's a change of McFoley and Edge in WrestleMania, and we know how that turned out. Oh. And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. Oh, it took off the hood of the announce table out there by the monitor.
Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe. Ooh. Catches a punch.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Good timing with that reversal.
Could be an attitude adjustment.
I have never seen a table explode that way.
It's a full-on demolition in the announce area going down.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
And now Cena can't waste any time. That wasn't the outcome he expected, but he has to remain the aggressor.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together. He's got a ladder now. He could be contemplating something very risky.
Where is Cena going?
What is John thinking here? From the top, he misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, Byron, I didn't see this coming.
You know, I heard the rumors, but I didn't think it would actually happen. But yet, here he is, inserting himself into this match.
And remember, it's no disqualification.
Yeah, it's all still perfectly legal.
Side rushing leg sweep.
These superstars must be beating up the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. Oh, man, leg drop, arm breaker. Strange to call it Extreme Rules when just about anything goes, as this incredible match showed.
Here is your winner.
Victory from bell to bell.
Johnson
kicks directly to the chest.
Cena in a compromised position.
Oh, wow. John Cena is a bloody mess now.
Had Miz's playbook scouted.
Headlock. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Oh, enough already. Cena looking for it. Cena's got it in.
And tap out. Really no shame in losing that way. John Cena.
Loading and put your attention back to the match.